Formula One driver Vettel admitted he had always looked up to the seven-time world champion and that he passed on crucial advice in the early stages of his career. Schumacher fell into a coma following a tragic skiing accident in 2013, Vettel told Italian newspaper Corriere della Sera. "I've seen the tribute show for Michael Schumacher. I got goosebumps and my eyes welled up. Michael was my childhood idol and will always be my idol." Getty Michael Schumacher latest. Sebastian Vettel said he welled up at after the F1 legend's accident. The F1 driver, who was once dubbed the new Schumacher by the media, said he missed the racing legend's guidance. He said, "I miss his advice, it was perfect. It could be adapted to any situation, and it would work." The pair raced together on 5 occasions, representing Germany in the Race of Champions between 2007 and 2011. In the moving interview, Vettel said he will always be the number one. Friday, May 26, 2017, Michael Schumacher at the Belgium Grand Prix in 1991. "I got goosebumps and my eyes welled up. Michael was my childhood idol. Sebastian Vettel. I remember when I met him for the first time, I could not open my mouth. I was so tense. Over time I got to know the person who is not just a race driver. He's been working hard to bring Ferrari to the top. Incredible. He is one of the few people you meet in life who have an answer for everything." Schumacher fell and hit a rock while skiing with his son Mish in the French Alps in December 2013. Getty Jitty Michael Schumacher fell into a coma following a tragic skiing accident in 2013. The F1 hero suffered blood clots on the brain and was placed in a medically induced coma. Doctors described his condition as extremely serious and said he would most certainly have died if he was not wearing a helmet. Schumacher's family has fiercely guarded his privacy since the accident and have provided few updates as to his condition. No updates were released until April 2015, when it was announced the racing legend had shown moments of consciousness and awakening. 3 months later, a statement was released confirming that the F1 champion was no longer in a coma and had left Grenoble Hospital. Schumacher is reportedly receiving round-the-clock care from a medical team at his house in Geneva, Switzerland. In December, a statement from his manager and lawyer, Sabine Kim, said Michael's health is not a public issue, and so we will continue to make no comment in that regard. We have to protect his intimate sphere. Legally seen and in the longer term, every statement related to his health would diminish the extent of his intimate sphere.